Hello YouTube and welcome back to another video. In today's video I'll be showing you how to make a Minecraft server. Let's get started. Also, a little note before starting this video, you're going to need to set up something called port forwarding. Now, if you don't know what that is, it basically allows other devices that are on the internet to access other devices that are on a private network. To set up port forwarding, you'll need access to your router's website, which for Mac you can get by opening System Preferences, going to Network, and clicking on Advanced, then clicking on TCP, and copying and pasting the numbers next to router into your browser. For Windows, click on the search icon and type in cmd. After opening a command prompt, type in ipconfig and hit enter. Then go down here and copy and paste the numbers next to default gateway into your browser. After you've done that, log into the website and find port forwarding. Port forwarding can usually be found under general, security, or advanced settings. Once you've found port forwarding for the external port, enter 25565. Make sure the protocol is set to TCP, and for the internal or source IP address, enter your IPv4 address. Okay, so after you've set up port forwarding, you'll need to download this file, which is available at the link in the description and to pinned comment. Okay, so once it's done downloading, you're going to want to right click on your desktop and create a new folder. It can be called anything you want to call it, but for the sake of this tutorial, I will call mine tutorial server. After that, drag the file you just downloaded to the folder, and for Mac, right click it, go down to services, and click open terminal at this folder. For Windows, open command prompt and type cd, then type the folder path, which should look something like this. Now for both Windows and Mac, copy, paste, and run this command, which is in the description and pinned comment. After you've done that, open the Minecraft server folder, then open a file called EULA. Once the EULA file is open, you're going to want to change this to true. Next, you're going to want to open a file called server properties. Now, what server properties allows you to do is, for example, change your server's description or change your game mode to something like creative. Once you're done editing your server's properties, it is finally time to start your server. To start your server, reopen the terminal window or command prompt window and use the command we used earlier. Now, in order to actually join the server, you're going to need one thing, which is your public IP address, which can be found by simply Googling, "What is my IP?" Once you have your IP address, open Minecraft and click on Add, and under Server Address, simply paste your IP address, and congratulations, you should now have a working Minecraft server. If you have any questions, simply comment them below, and I'll try to reply to them.